Coronavirus cases are continuing to climb across the U.S. Nearly 50 million COVID-19 infections have been reported since the start of the pandemic. More than 790,000 people have died, with nearly 33,000 deaths added in the past month alone. Public health experts say the Delta variant is still causing a majority of cases. But as Delta dominates a wave of new infections, the Omicron strain has now been detected in at least 20 states.
Our goal is not to be in a competition with others, but it is for us to complete the race that God has planned for us. Our goal in Christian life is not to win, but to be faithful. And here is what it means to be faithful. It is for us to persevere through the trials of life and maintain our faith in God. Even more specific than that, our goal is to be like Jesus. The life of faith, I need you to know that in the race of faith, Christ is our example. And focusing on Christ is going to help us to finish the race of faith. On this day, all that we receive through tithes and offerings is going to be given back to the city of Memphis and even to organizations around the world.
I'm going to give Room of the Inn a check for $10,000, and we pray it'll continue the work that you're doing is touching so many lives.
From the members of Mississippi Boulevard Christian Church, we wanted to give Hope House a gift of $10,000.
Oh my gosh!
To further the work that you're doing to this community.
Oh! For your organization for $10,000.
Oh my goodness!
And we want to give Family Safety Center
a
check for $10,000.
Oh my goodness!
Keep this work moving forward. Today, we wanted to give you all a check for $10,000 from the members of Mississippi Boulevard Christian Church.
Thank you so much.
To support the work that you're doing.
Oh my goodness, thank you so much.
I've come today on behalf of the members of our church to give Christ Community a check for $10,000.
Wow.
To further the work in your ministry.
God bless you.
To the least of these.
We want you to get a great start. So our church wants to sow a seed today of $10,000 into Lamont Owen College and help to move forward the vision that God has given you for this great institution.
I wanted to present to you all a check for $10,000 to further the work that Week of Compassion is doing in the name of the Christian Church Disciples of Christ and our Lord and Savior Jesus.
I'd like to give this check for $10,000 to the University of Memphis and the work that you're doing for African American male success.
I've come with a check for $10,000
for my hair today.
Korea. And we hope that it will help close that gap as you continue the work that moves forward.
We want to support you. And so I've come today on behalf of our church to give you a check for $10,000 to advance the work of Vance Avenue Youth Development Center.
Oh my goodness. We are here live at the Boulevard, getting ready to enjoy Pentecost Sunday with the Boulevard members, and we are so excited for this moment. Yay!
Lady Turner for this opportunity. Shout out to the scholars.
scholarship recipients, congratulations. What you gonna do when your back's against the wall? How you gonna respond when it seems a hope is lost? Tell me what you gonna do when you need a little more grace.
We're so glad to welcome you to this time of corporate prayer, and I'm grateful to have persons who are joining us via Facebook Live, others who are joining us via our YouTube channel, even those who just dialed into our conference call line for this time of corporate prayer. And so we're excited to have this opportunity to connect in this way. We are live. We are live. I'm here in person and preparing to pray with us on this day.
We've been taught this hierarchy that says God, family, work, all that. And I think that puts family even in competition with God. And that's a battle nobody can ever win.
They're talking through those things that affect us that we only talk about with each other.
Just talk among men.
Welcome to the Boulevard Shop.
The reason why we're here is because the state of Tennessee, Shelby County Health Department, partnered with the city of Memphis, other organizations, as we get ready to go into this season with Labor Day, Southern Heritage Classic, we need people to be responsible. And being responsible looks like getting the vaccine. And so that's why we're here with community partners to make this happen. Vaccines are free. We even got some masks going to give away, some other giveaways. Just don't miss this opportunity to protect yourself from going to the hospital, having severe illness. It's easier for me breathing through a mask than you having to breathe on a ventilator.
Get on the couch, get in your car, come down here, get vaccinated today, and then make sure that you're wearing your mask.
There's no better way to show love than making sure our families and our community is safe. So I encourage you to come to Mississippi Boulevard, Christian Church, and come get vaccinated. It's important to you. To your family and
support
your loved
ones. Welcome back to the Boulevard. Hallelujah. Fast. What's up, man? Hey. I need y'all to wobble with me. Boulevard, let's go.
My sisters and my brothers, I call you to worship on this Lord's Day, on this day where virtually we celebrate a century of God's faithfulness to Mississippi Boulevard Christian Church, Disciples of Christ. To God be the glory. Will you take a moment and just give God praise in your home or wherever you're streaming these services on today?
To be around 100 years. It's not something that we take lightly. It's awesome. It's a blessing from God. I just look forward for the future.